It's not been a lucky day. It has not been a good day so far. Come on. Don't let my saves be gone again. It just took like an hour to get the saves back. Let's not do anything rash here. Nvidia. Let's not do anything rash, the Bureau. Alright, here we go. Okay, there it is. God bless. As long as we don't crash again. So there I was, assuming the computer doesn't crash again, which it just did, as you heard. So there I was. Literally with my head in my hands, I'd given up. Just had my head in my hands, like, oh, I can't fix it. It's over. It's all over. No, I can't do anything. Head in my hands, and then I just load up the Bureau as a last ditch effort, and the saves are just back, and they just work. Why? I don't know. Why did the saves disappear in the first place? I mean, you could ask that question till you go insane, couldn't you? But just started the work. JFK himself restored my saves in my time of need. Carter, you have to get the saves back. So that we can kill more space commies. So it's back. I was on the brink of desperation. I didn't even want to tell you what I was about to do. I was about to put something on the stream. I didn't want to tell you what I was going to put on the stream. Hang on. Let me set up my tab on the side so I can see the subs. Yeah. You want to know what crazy harebrained idea just flowed into my head that I was thinking about doing? Because I couldn't get anything else to work. I was gonna... Now listen. I was gonna pull up Roll20. And I was gonna... I was gonna draw my own little XCOM soldiers and my own little sectoids. I was gonna invite somebody on the Roll20. And we were gonna do a 1D100 aim system and we were gonna play... Versus mode. Enemy unknown. I was gonna give him some sectoids, gonna give myself some soldiers, we're just gonna do some MS Paint XCOM. But luckily, JFK saved us before that became necessary. Gonna save that crazy harebrained scheme for another day. A lot of people say that sounds like a great idea. No, it doesn't. Sounds like a terrible idea. Q. I can't remember my buttons. What was command? Shift. So shift in the cover, that's right. You gotta use shift to get in the cover. This is important. We're in hard mode. Gotta know my keys. C is the dodge roll. I don't know what F is, like, vault.
Get in position.
That's the key I need.
Regroup, fellas.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, I forgot how good your voice is, Carter.
Use that cover.
Copy. Moving out.
Oh, look, there's the heavy cover.
Use that cover.
Got it. Moving out.
I'm here.
Take cover there.
Moving now.
Get set up in cover.
Moving.
Set up there.
Got it. Moving out. Ready.
Get set up in cover.
Moving now.
Alright.
I'm here.
So far, the only places I've seen heavy cover in this game are outside of battles. So that's great. Alright, Carter. You, have to carry on with the mission. Gentlemen. What the hell is that noise? Now up here...
Ready.
...was a bad man. Hold on, give me a move so I can... So I can see the bad man. This is how I scout. I use the move camera. I don't know if this was intended or not, but it's how I play the game. This is like the tile scanning of the Bureau. Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4 outsiders. And a turret. Looks like, once again, they have outthought us and we cannot use any heavy cover. See this right here? This is good cover. That's why we can't have it. That's why it's like a diagonal, or a circle or something. So, it's all half cover. Oh, that's heavy. There's actually heavy cover, it actually exists. But there's only room for one. Also, that's a mine. So it looks like if we were gonna go fight, we'd wanna just go sit on that heavy cover. I don't even know what heavy cover really does in this game. I don't know how much better it is. What's this little exclamation mark here? Does it actually tell you that you're about to get into a little battle? It's like, hey dude, look. Battle time. Like, no, thanks for nothing. Thanks for nothing, Niles? What was the guy's name that I hate? Rice? Nietzsche? Can't remember. You know what? Screw it. I ain't playing this game the way this game was designed anymore. Cause I ain't no fool.
You
over there, quietly.
In position.
You know what?
Regroup.
Back. Already here.
Get in position.
En route.
In position.
I've been a sport. I've been a pretty big sport so far. You know what? I've played this game the way it was designed. No more. Not doing that anymore.
My God. It's everywhere.
From now on, I'm playing the way I think this game should be played. Which is tactically.
The whole country. Then fight.
That's right, boys. Now don't run past me. I have to make sure they don't run past me. Just stay there. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna be shooting and they're just gonna run past me. Oh my God, it's not even shooting me back. What a bunch of idiots. Ah! See. No, I don't need you. Uh-oh. Stop throwing grenades. You're such a dick. That's basically cheating. See, the thing is, Carter's way better than the soldiers he has in the squad. I mean, he's just seriously much better at his job. That's why Carter's just gonna solo this, and they're just gonna watch. This is why they recruited Carter for XCOM. He's honestly just much better. Once I get that energy rifle, you're dead, aliens. I'm running out of ammo. Oh yeah, I forgot I have lift. Hey, where'd you go, little alien? I forgot I could lift.
Lifting!
Man, I'm even better than I thought I was. Oh wait, hang on, there's more of them. Here, you jerks, stay here. I don't need you yet, you guys just stay back. I'll tell you if I need you. I'm just chilling. Ah, screw it, you know what? This is a long range engagement. I'm sure this is the one place they could be useful, is cause, you know, normally the problem is they get flanked and stuff, but they'll probably be useful here. Cause you know what, they're not gonna get flanked. Look, you can sit them right back here.
Behind cover!
Move it!
Behind cover. It's gonna be fine. You know what? I'm gonna bring Jin over here.
Going now!
And he can throw mines. And Angus will probably be useful. This is a mistake. I'm making a mistake right now. You know what? It's gonna be fine. Angus, I didn't tell you to do that. Hey, you just grenaded yourself, dumbass. Don't worry, boys. Oh, one of you is running out of cover. Don't worry, boys. The agent can now deploy a spherical shield, providing safety anywhere on the... What? Hey, that's pretty handy. Especially if your teammates keep running out. What do I get next? I get more grenades, or I get to heal more. Well, I know what I want. Jin, why have you run out of cover? There's no reason for you to have done that. Oh my God, what is that noise? I think you should kill these drones. I swear to God, you better be killing these drones. 11% to hit? What in blue blazes? Why does this gun sound like this? This gun sounds mad at me. Why are you dying?
Walk it off.
Who's even killing you? Kill him. Kill him. I think there's just one dump ass left. Give him a mine. Give him the old mining.
Mine that area.
Mine deploy.
Area secure.
That's right, give him a good mining. Is that really it? Did that actually work? Well, yeah, it actually worked. Well done, boys. I think that worked. I need to get some more ammo. Because I'm completely out. The shotgun is special. Let's look for ammo, boys. And don't step on the explosive barrels or you'll die. Look at these idiots. Oh, here we go. Thank God there's more energy clips. That's what I need. I need energy clips. Let's go get some more energy clips in here. What's this? I hate computers. I'm telling you, once I get the assault rifle, the energy alien assault rifle is going to be fine. Don't know how long it's going to be till I get the energy assault rifle that I assume exists. But once I get it, life's going to be a lot better.
We need answers. Find Dr. Weir and get back here.
They're turning it into Advent. I know what's going on. It just sounds like he's swearing when he walks in the room. Falk. Falk. Falk just responds on the radio like, yes. Oh. Hey, Falk. Yeah, that's what I meant. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Not 1950s suburbia. Where will I raise my nuclear family?
It's not just here. They want to do it to our whole world.
You don't know any of that, Carter, but fair assumption. I'm gonna side with you over Angus, who's like, but why here? Why in this particular town are they doing it? They're doing it everywhere, you idiot. You're so stupid, Angus. God. I can't believe you've lived longer than the last Angus. Yo, I ain't got no ammo. So, Commander Shepard's gonna need some help from his friends. Give me a scan mode. What is that doing right now? What is the purpose of scanning? I don't know, I'm gonna use my real scanning. This is what I call a scan. Screw it, let's go inside. Oh wait, no, that's bad. That's a fight. Let's not go in there.
Whoa!
Carter, what's wrong?
Mr. President, I can't get up this platform. Oh my god, Carter. The commies, they've made untraversable steps.
My god, Mr. President. I didn't know they had this kind of technology.
Carter, you need to kill Jin right now. He's obviously a commie. He can get up the steps.
Mr. President, I'm pretty sure he's on the level.
Carter, you gotta listen to... Carter, it's me. It's the real JFK. That was an alien imposter. Don't kill Jin. He's my second cousin, twice removed.
I knew it, Mr. President. I knew it.
Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Hey, idiots. Go that way. This is Carter business. How would JFK say Metal Gear? I don't know.
Metal Gear.
I'll try my best to delay them, but they'll be coming now.
Rip you.
We must get Dr. Weir to safety. He is the key. The key to Mosaic.
What
Understood.
The hell is wrong with his... He's an imposter. Didn't you see that? Oh, God. I hope that's future XCOM here to save us. Look at that combat roll. These aliens are tactical. Okay, here we go.
I used to play college ball, you know.
Oh god, how many of them are there? Oh, that gunship's an enemy? No! Yeah, run, Weir, good idea. Wow, we gonna die unless you can throw that mine up at the gunship. Just where is the good cover? Does it exist? Oh, here it is, I found it.
Weir's got a gun? What the hell?
I think we should probably just run. Like,
get down, move it.
Back to the stairs and camp them. That's what I think is a good idea. Oh my god. I can't even lift the gunship. This is BS. Ow! Ow!
He's throwing a grenade.
Bum 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 bum. Oh my god, we are so screwed. How the hell are we going to live? Oh my god, what the hell? This is such ridiculousness. I need a goddamn Sherman down here. This is ridiculous. Ow. Well, you're going in where? Who's going in? Don't go in. Oh god, Jin, what are you doing? Oh yes, actually. Thank you for being here, Jin.
My hat!
Oh, crap. Good work, boys. You're actually being competent somehow. He's like, you want some? Yeah, I want some. I want the whole thing.
I am gonna need support here. And, gonna need a shield.
Shield that spot.
Got him. Eat it. Eat it, you space commies.
I don't know why my teammates are so competent today. They're actually doing stuff. It's really weird. Oh, God. Jin, watch out.
You are gonna take down that hind, Carter.
Oh, God. Nice. Someone saved it. Good job, whoever did that. God damn. Nice work, boys. That was impressive. Well done.
Falk, we've recovered Dr. Weir.
Well done, Carter. Well done.
Maybe Weir was doing all of it.
If you're in the neighborhood, we could use a lift.
Roger that. Let's get the hell out of here.
What are you doing, Weir?
Thank you, Agent Carter. I never would have made it out of here without you.
What are you doing? What?
With that large.
What is that stance? Oh, we did it. We lived. We made it. That was the end of the mission. Oh my god. Several civilians were discovered in the area of operation were under the effect of a previously unknown mind-altering pathogen codenamed Sleepwalker. The pathogen is presumed to be of alien origin, and the civilians found affected by it were destroyed in preservation of national security. Dr. Weir was recovered safely and appears to be unaffected by the virus. Other civilians unaffected by the virus remain on site and may pose a security risk. Cleanup crews are advised to use discretion in dealing with uninfected survivors. Well, yeah, rip Angus. Rip that dude. Got a scatter laser, a sharpshooter packet. Oh, apparently I got a light plasma pistol. I don't remember getting that, but that sounds handy. Kill the gunship. Nice. The only thing wrong with this game is there's too many outsiders and there's not enough sectoids. Imagine if they were all sectoids at this point. That'd be awesome. Oh yeah, remember that time we killed a mutant? I remember that.
Jesus.
God bless you, son.
There are easier ways to give up smoking, I'm told.
Shut up, Weaver.
But with Da Silva already in the field and me tied to a desk and...
Wait, you said you were tied to your desk? What the hell is that? That's some kind of thing that you guys do around here that I don't know about? Because nobody's invited me to anything. Wait, whose kid is that? Is that my kid? Whose desk is this? Is this Da Silva's desk? I can't tell if I should be laughing at that kid or if that's my kid.
I could really use your help. Have a moment?
What's up?
Well, that's no good.
No, but if it's any consolation, we haven't had time to talk for the last 36 hours.
We're talking right now! That's me, Agent. Get out of my way! Agent, get out of my way, door! Get off me! That's me, Agent Carter. Beloved member of XCOM. Boys? I'm sad I can't combat roll in this area. Who's up there? Whose office is that? Who are those people? Why doesn't anyone invite me to any of these meetings?
Looks like you've had a rough time out there, Carter. Anything I can do to help?
At least I don't look like an alien like you, freak.
Tell me you got-
You sound like Van Dorn putting on a voice. I'm not saying this guy's this Van Dorn voice actor again, but he kind of reminds me of, like, if Van Dorn was, like, a teenager. Like a pimply teen, this is what he'd sound like. Goddamn kid's useless, didn't tell me anything I didn't already know. There's gotta be someone- ooh, buttons. There's gonna be someone, somewhere in this base, who has new information for me.
Our own technology won't cut it. That we have to use the aliens' technology against them.
Right. I heard the same speech you did.
So then, where'd that thing in the hangar come from? Is it one of ours, or one of theirs?
I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that question.
You guys talking about the secret ship inside the hangar that we're not meant to talk about? Because you shouldn't talk about that. Operational security. Don't talk about the secret ship. What the hell? She said she was tied to a desk. I don't see anything fun in here. What kind of an idiot names their gun? Only idiots name their gun. Just left your notepad here on the open. Anyone could read this. What are these? Spare boobs? I don't understand women. This is why they shouldn't be in XCOM. You can't just leave your bra plates out like this. This is unprofessional. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, Mr. President. This whole bureau's going to hell on its first mission. What? Speak up.
Base of Nick shows signs of previous surgery. Long healed over. Performing first incision to examine.
But the moment you find anything worth knowing...
What?
Supply, Doctor. Thank you, Kelly. I'm finding some sort of glass threads running along the subject's spine. Exploring.
Gag screaming. Jesus Christ.
Seems to lead to some sort of metal bead. Cutting threads and extracting for study.
I'll send this to the lab for analysis.
Nick now appears to be unconscious. Not a response to the anesthetic. Seems like he just went to sleep.
Temperature is up. Heartbeat is up. Respiration is up. Everything's within safe parameters, but...
Bring him around. We need to see the results. Sewing him up.
Removing gag. Administering stimulants.
We'll be asking the questions. Get him to recovery.
Ah. I guess they're like being controlled or something. Hey, that's the guy. I just realized. That's the guy. What? What? You can't just leave this out. That's Kennedy's moon plane. That's how we got to the moon. Isn't that the space shuttle? Ah, Director Fox got spare boobs too. This bureau's weird. You can lose the game if all of your agents die. What? George, I don't need them.
Is Falk getting too paranoid?
Well, now, that depends.
Depends on what?
Whether or not Falk's listening right now.
Is Falk getting too paranoid?
Well, now, that depends.
Depends on what?
Whether or not Falk's listening right now.
I don't know why I just asked you again. Alright, I need more agents, apparently. Apparently I lose if everyone dies. That's ridiculous. I don't even need these people. Give me another assault. I need another commander, even though he died like hell last time. Oh, what? Now I get to pick stuff. What? Well, this lets you die less, I'm pretty sure, is what we need. Have your M14, yes. Have your standard pack? No. Have your sharpshooter pack? Obviously. Aaron Thomas. They all have A names. You can change their head? What the hell? Look at this suave dude. Super suave. I've already got one of him. It's Angus. Hey, Kinney! Oh no, Drew Jin. I'm not gonna change your head. That's weird. We'll wait to confirm your camo till we get a mission, son. Because you got deniable ops. Reduces chance to be hit by enemy weapons. That is definitely handy. That's what I want. Tim McClendon. CIA Special Ops. I don't know which one of these is better. Fire in combat, or probably firing in combat, right? So what's your deal? Increases accuracy, just increases accuracy of weapons, okay. Let's recruit more people. Oh, I've got max recons. It's a shame, that guy looks cool. I want Jordan Goppenginger. Nah, staying alive longer actually sounds kind of cool. That's fine. All good. Let's manage my crap. Increases bleed out time while- Oh, that's not that useful. Bleed out time's so short. Probably doesn't help that much. Oh well, we'll see if it's helpful or not. If you die. We need another engineer. We need another commando. That's what I want. I want more mines. Get that scatter laser, son. Alright. And the last one. Another commando. Now, we had deniable ops. I don't know what that does, and I kind of want to find out. Let's find out what this does, Korean War veteran Ronaldo Hopkins. Hopkins, tell me about your Korean War experience. Deals more damage to flanked targets. It's not what I need. Right, well, I guess we'll keep Jin and Angus for now. Even though they're... The shotgun does not seem useful at long range, but the mine is so useful, so... You know, take what you can get, I guess. Kata! Hang on. We, need to change. You can have a plasma pistol. Oh, is that like a machine pistol? Pew pew! I'm like a little sectoid. Pew pew pew! Mission selection. What are all these little bups? These little zits. My god! America's got zits! How horrible. Trouble in the streets, New York, New York. New York's going to hell. Oh, not Miami. Yeah, the commies are coming for Miami. Absolutely. Cuba is invading. Oh, the Cubans are getting invaded too, apparently. What's happening in Cali? Oh, earthquakes, no. Not San Andreas. Oh, I get to pick my mission now. Operation Grifter. Recover artifact. A train carrying a highly classified alien artifact has derailed. Outsider involvement is assumed. Prevent missile launch. The outsiders have taken control of a hidden military missile facility. Gonna use our own weapons against us. That seems important. I feel like the most important thing is stopping goddamn missiles. So let's go there. Seems like that's the mission I should be going to. Sorry, I thought there was a missile silo here. Is it under the barn or something? Alright, boys. Oh, yeah. Woo! Look at this thing! Damn! Look at it glow. Insanity. Let's go, boys. Gotta be ready for anything at any time, boys. Like, whoa! Contact! See, I'm ready. You idiots aren't. Stay alert. Oh, crap! Boys, they're there. Get down!
Get there. Go. Move to position.
Outsider elite.
Should we sneak around them?
Should we sneak around them? I don't sneak.
Whoa!
In position!
I don't sneak. Sneaking's for Over idiots. There. Move it. I love you, Kata. You're so great.
Find that area.
Get in the cover, goddammit. Oh, crap. Doing a little bit of pixel hunting. Oh my god!
Carter, look out! They're sending reinforcements!
This thing wrecks! This thing absolutely wrecks! What the hell? Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Somebody throw a mine. Not enough mines have been thrown yet. Oh god damn it! Move up, Angus, you idiot! We need assistance. Jesus! Ah yes, there they are. Thank god, more ammo for this ridiculous gun. This gun's insane. Did you boys see this gun? It's insane. I'm not even sure if I meant to use this gun, it's ridiculous. Oh, nope, there it is. Wait, no, this is different. Compact semi-automatic laser weapon maintains accuracy at high rate of fire. But this one's better. This one's much better. I kind of feel like this one's too good. I don't know. You know what? Screw it. There we go. Now we got both of them. That scatter laser's not very good. I'm not going to use that anymore. One of you can take it, because you're idiots. Can I dual wield? Can I go akimbo? Ah, spare boob. Whoa.
Your tax dollars at work.
Crazy things happen when you touch spare boobs, kids. Hey, that's handy for my idiot teammates. I love collecting stuff in this game. Boys, hang on, I'm gonna hold E to cut the fuel. Crap, I didn't hold it. Ah, damn. Ah, being a nuclear technician is hard.
What? Oh, no, 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 it's already fueled up. Barnes, I got a set of launch coordinates here. 38 degrees, 53 minutes north, and 77 degrees, 2 minutes west.
Oh my god. That's Washington, D.C.
Then we better find that launch computer fast. This thing is ready to go.
Wait, what? Oh, this is the other side of the barn, I get it. Right, I'm not confused, I get it. Oh my god, JC, a bomb! A bomb! We got hot! What the hell is that? What is that?
Lifting it!
Oh, what? What?
Up another.
What the hell are those things? Jesus Christ. They're attacking me with goddamn black goo now. Yes, I will take more grenades. Thank you. Goddamn psilocybes used to be pink, didn't they?
And tell them what? They're about to get nuked by spacemen?
I don't like the sound of that. Oh, crap. I don't sneak, except right now I do.
Get ready.
God damn it, find some cover. Why isn't this tractor cover? Why isn't this heavy cover? Why doesn't cover exist? We got big boys. Oh, crap, they're engaging. Wait, there it is. Heavy...
Why is that not heavy cover? It just doesn't exist!
Sneak in. Sneak, boys. Attack! See this idiot? Kill that idiot.
Mine deployed.
Oh wow, I can throw mines. Yo, dog, throw more mines.
Oh. Attack!
Enemy target! They're on the defensive!
See ya, idiot! Grenade!
Walk it off!
Walk it off, me!
Grenade!
Shit! Some people say they're mines. I like to think of them more as grenades. Better grenades. Ooh! Heavy cover! It is heavy cover after all. Oh, crap.
They've got armor.
That thing looks so dumb. I love it.
Group, fellas.
You guys did pretty good.
Couldn't have expected much better from me in that situation. Where is my hat? I've lost my hat. I think my hat went with my weapons. How am I supposed to do the mission without a hat? You know how much those hats cost? Now I gotta get a new hat when I get back to base. Unbelievable. I just assumed I had my hat and never even thought about it. Oh, thank God. Out of my way, goofs. Gimme. That's better. No, what? Blow up, curse you! Ah, another fake tit. I'll get it in a second. Don't touch the fake cocks! Only the fake tit. Ah, that's nice, they put some more energy clips on this shelf for me. Wait, so, hang on. Okay, sure. Oh man. This place ain't looking great.
Both human. They shot each other.
One of them still got his launch key.
Then we know it, the argument was over. Kicker is, they were both right.
Just like the start of Yuri's Revenge. Actually, just like the start of Red Alert 2.
And this nuke is getting launched whether we like it or not. We've got to get to the targeting computer.
Why are we even talking to Barnes? Is he like the commander now? Pa's now officially in cahoots with the government. He struck a deal with them and now men in black suits with shiny black shoes running all over our little farm. Pa says that he sold them some of the less productive land outside the north pasture and is even allowing them to build some special bunkers in our barns. We ain't out to bother them and we can no longer go across the new government land to get to Johnson's Creek. Ma's calling now, so I have to go and do my night work before bed. Ride back soon. Peggy, I was a woman this whole time. Put the gender at the top of the letter so I know what voice to use. God. Boys, looks like we got another fight on our hands up here. What the hell is that? Oh, that would be the silo. Is that half or full? I can't tell. Okay, that's full. Right, Angus. That's the cover you want, Angus. You want.
Get down. Copy. On my way.
You want the full cover. Jin. Is that half or full? That's full too. Okay. I'm a leader of men, did you know that? What the hell's that? Rocket sniper? Oh hell no. Oh hell no. See, all we needed was some laser weapons. These do actual damage. I told you guys to go to cover, goddammit. Get to your positions.
In position.
Good. Blah. Give me a shield sphere.
Shield that spot.
Shield going up.
I'm gonna take him out. Yeah, eat that, idiots. Ow! I need my- What the hell? What the- Woo! They're just raising chest-high walls out of nowhere like it's Takeshi's castle. What's going on? I like these guns. These guns are much better. Fuck! Yeah, you ragdoll hard of a vengeance. Woo! Oh, nice. More bullet. Just what I needed. God damn it every time! Right, you boys need to move up with me. We're assaulting this objective. You move up and freak him out. I'ma pin him and keep him freaked. Where's that outsider elite?
Lifting!
Get that one.
Location reached.
Give him a mine. Give him a piece of your mind. You need to move up so you can shoot him. Shoot him on the flank.
That's the last of them.
Got him. Easy, boys. Easy work. And here's some more shooty bullet. Yeah, nice. Nice. It's like I'm in Star Wars or something. It sounds like a Star Wars gun. Oh, crap. Contact, boys! No! God, that gun sounds so angry. Oh, God, it's a sector pod. What the hell? Oh, God, it's a sector pod. Okay. You gotta move, Angus. Angus, time to move. Oh God, Angus, it's a goddamn sector pod. Goddamn sector pod here. Sector pod right now, get cover. Oh! Mines! More mines for the sector pod. Goddamn. Goddamn. Oh, what are you doing, Jin, you crazy hero? No. No, wrong. You've made the incorrect choice. Hit it in the cockpit! Just shoot it in the dick, that's my orders. Oh God, Angus! What are you doing? Stim yourself.
Stims.
And then move to cover, Angus. You're insane. What are you doing? You're actually so crazy, Angus. Jin, move! Move, Jin!
I need support over here!
Yeah, you do. We need a shield sphere, yo.
These are armored!
Yeah, they are. No kidding. Come get yourself in, like, a better position, dog.
Oh my god, they just keep coming! They just keep coming! Why don't they stop coming?
Maybe I meant to do the objective. No. Okay. Crap. Angus, it seems like you are dying. Try killing them instead. Okay, so I'm not meant to be doing anything yet. I am meant to be fighting, I think. Oh, every time! Every time with these dicks. Give them the good news, Jin. Is it over?
Oh, they just keep coming.
Holy crap, Jin, get to cover!
I'm from healing!
Ah, goddamn. Ah, skeet skeet, a goddamn. Oh, he's already dead, whoops. Well, now he's extra dead. And we got some level ups here. Let's try and do some level ups. Maybe that'll help us mid-go. Demolitions expert, the mind ability recharges faster. Increases accuracy and damage of weapons. Mind ability recharges faster. Increases accuracy and damage of... Nabop. Doing significant damage to armor. That's what I need. That is what I need. I need to weaken those big boys. Customize. I can do that mid-mission? Damn, that's awesome. That's amazing. I can... God damn! Can't put my hat on, though. That's incredible. Out of ammo, boys. It's all down to you two. I gotta go get some more ammo from these idiots. There we go. That's what I need. Jin, throw more mines. Jin, get the better cover, for God's
get
sake.
Get behind cover!
That's what I needed. Oh, there's some more ammo, too. Nice. Yeah, you go back to cover, moron. Ah! No, 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 don't go in. No, what? What have you done? Oh, what the hell? What in Satan's ass is happening? Shoot him. Jesus Christ. Jin was saving me from the flank men. God bless, Jin. You're a hell of a man. No, give me more ammo, please. I need more laser SMG ammo. Thanks, son. I'll be needing these. Crazy son of a bitch, Jin. You're a crazy son of a bitch! You saved my ass out there! With your crazy son of a bitch. Alright, full on ammo! That was a long fight.
Okay, the eggheads on our side say that the targeting system is so simple, a child could retarget a nuke.
Good, because I'm a child. 35, 165, 23. Oh, I didn't have to remember this time.
35 minutes north, 165 degrees, 23 minutes east. Barnes, what the hell did I just nuke?
Bikini Atoll.
Russia!
Nuclear test site.
Good work, Barnes. Let's head home.
We just started the war. That's it. We just started the war, Carter. You and me. We know Russia was behind this. I like that. It's so simple a child could do it.
What are you saying about me, Barnes?
Enemy forces on site were confirmed to have circumvented nuclear launch security protocol, blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. We did it. We're the best.
William Carter to the engineering wing.
Fuck you. I don't do what you tell me. This kid's such a nerd. There's something not quite right with your face, Cholsky, but I can't quite place it.
Looking for a few answers?
You ain't got none. Look at that cutting dialogue. Looking for answers? Yeah, well, once you get any, let me know. Look for my hat. Yeah, where the hell is my hat?
End report.
You're right.
Oh, God, you're right. They could be anywhere. Open fire, just start shooting!
Carter, join me.
Sounds like something an alien would say. I'm not gonna do the mind meld with you, sir.
Taking the fight to the enemy. Not just surviving this war, winning it.
And how exactly are we gonna do that?
With this.
Oh, banana. I call it the fire donut.
What makes you think it'll turn the tide?
You only need one bullet to take down a target. If. You know where to shoot.
I mean, to be fair, Falk, I've been out there and I've tried shooting him in the head and it really doesn't kill him in one bullet, so I think you're full of shit.
Ever since we removed this thing, the infiltrator's been less aggressive, more morose.
Interesting.
Morose. I love your wordplay, Falk.
So if we take out Mosaic's core, we shut down every outsider on this planet.
That's the idea.
It's like Advent.
No more.
This is just Advent. I'm not flying it.
I'll see what I can get out of the infiltrator.
Good. Just be careful.
He's the only captive we have.
Yeah, time for some quick time punching. I've had enough of your snide insinuations.
It can move in any direction? Like a helicopter?
Yes, if a helicopter was twice as durable, five times faster, and could fly through a vacuum.
Ah, that makes quite a difference.
You know, considering your helicopters back in the 50s were easily outclassed by today's helicopters in speed, durability, and all that, this thing just seems like worse than an Apache. Can you just make an Apache instead and make it vacuum sealed? Because that seems like a hell of a lot more useful. In fact, the A-10 Thunderbolt is probably... It can't fly in all directions, but it's probably a lot more than twice durable. And it's probably a lot more than five times faster. And you just vacuum seal one of those. Can you just make an A-10, basically? Sounds a lot better.
Yes, we really should see when it explodes.
I still don't understand why you don't want us to design weaponry for this new craft.
Yes, we have a very promising prototype.
No, knife.
What? Project Avenger order form. They were designing the Avenger. Even back now, it wasn't an alien supply ship that they recovered. It was this prototype. Expanded. My god, it's like poetry, it rhymes. Just all comes around in a circle. I'm not gonna shine his shoes, you idiot. What the hell is this? Meld? How did this game know about Meld? Everyone always says this game was just a loose tie-in and name only, are you kidding me? This game is prophetic. It guessed things that weren't even in existence before it was made. It guessed everything. It knew everything about Enemy Within and XCOM 2 before the games were even made. What the hell? Whoever criticized this game was an idiot. Technically considered a prisoner of war. Ah, and there it is. Although the Infiltrator is technically considered a prisoner of war, the Outsiders are not a known signatory of the Geneva Convention. As such, the standard power protections are not extended to it. I've been saying it for years. There it is. Fucking canonized. The aliens did not sign Geneva. How many times have I told you all that, audience? How many times? Right there, canon. Earth agrees with me. They do not get to be protected by war crimes. This game is great! This game just canonizes everything I thought. It's fantastic. Mutons are engaged as mercenaries in the enemy's force, with neither the hierarchical communication of the Outsiders nor the coerced submission of the sectoids. But without an understanding of their payment or motivations, humanity has little chance of being able to employ these powerful forces or sway their loyalty. Yeah, I always felt like the Muton elites felt like mercenaries to me. They just look like operators. About in the 50 years between now and EU, the Outsiders got, the Ethereals got tired of paying them. They just like enslaved them like the sectoids. Oh god! They've just submerged a sectoid in like the Dorito cheese power of Meld. Hey, Lamau, I'm so happy. I'm in heaven. I don't want to go in there, that door opened for me. I always felt like the elites were, oh, what is that? I always felt like the elites were like mercenaries compared to the regular mutons. I always felt like if you could communicate with them and pay them. What is he doing? I don't understand that, you're gonna die.
So don't use anything here until it's been cleared for the field.
Touch anything I want. Got it.
But it cannot draw a line of sight on any targets.
Well, there's a wall in front of it.
Never know when it'll come in handy.
Do we even know what cover is, Dr. Vire? You guys spent money and time so I could do that with a turret? Here's an idea. Put telescoping legs on it. Or maybe put like a shield on it. Or a wall. Maybe make it so we can move the turret around. Like the legs move. Maybe put another turret on it. Is this what you called me here to show me? I do like the dent in the roof though. The gunship we faced was only one of a countless number of the Outsiders' multi-purpose assault ships. Yeah, make it a shiv. But it has provided us with an excellent array of technological materials for study. Blah, 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 blah. Extended heavy usage of only minimal repairs. Unnecessary systems like luxury entertainment suites, alien entertainment, computer games, have been cannibalized for use in more pressing repairs, suggesting that the Outsiders have been running low on supplies in the course of their extended conquests. This may explain the urgency of their attack on Earth. I would not stand in that if I was that dude. You guys are talking about muton cannon in, I thought the way it works is that the mutons got their legs and crap cut off to become floaters, and they got... That's how it worked. I thought the mutons came first, and they were the race that was subverted. Yeah, that dead nerd is right. The aliens could be bad news. I have to tell Dr. Wire. Right. Now I remember. Hey, can I press the button? Alright, fine, whatever. You guys suck.
I'm a scientist, Mr. Volk. I understand physics, fluid dynamics, chemical reactions. But I cannot see the future. I cannot predict the horrors of my fellow men.
We can't offer you atonement, Doctor. But we can offer you a chance to use your skills to help people.
So, he's a Nazi? And that means he was on the other side in World War II. Oh my god, Dr. Wire's a Nazi. Wait, no, the other one. I forgot his name. Crap. You're a Nazi!
We've had a breakthrough, discovering a signal which causes the xylocoids to become quite agitated. But as you can see,
your test subjects escaped. Why haven't we been put on alert?
Mit our current tension, can you imagine how people would panic? I'd rather we keep this little incident between ourselves.
What? No. No! Hey, everyone! Freaking aliens are loose in the base that could kill people. Black psilocoid aliens are loose in the base. They could pop out of... You said the vents? Really, they could be anywhere. They could pop out of the vents and kill anyone and just take out the whole base because no one knows they're coming. Thanks. Thanks. Fucking Nazis. Really good. Oh, is this where they got out? Nice. So all of you saw it happen. Haven't told anybody either. Really good. Top goddamn Lel. Great job. Jesus. Why is he naked?
You think he's planning something?
Can't say for sure.
Why is his helmet going up and down of his eyebrows?
Since they removed that controller thing from his head, he's been a different man. Or I guess I should say, different creature.
You should say that.
They were only too happy to bring me back, once they were certain I was human.
How exactly did they prove that?
Just like checking for Reds. Sing the Star Spangled Banner, ask what happened in the most recent episode of Captain Thunderclap, and so on and so on.
God, the Silver's an idiot. Now let's talk to this naked idiot. Alright, first up, do they have dicks? Ah, you've kept his pants on. Why would you strip half of him and leave his pants on? What is the point of stripping half an alien? Are you gonna tell me? I think you're cross-eyed. You look just like him. I'm surrounded by idiots.
Those systems were corrupted by your scientists. Nothing you do will stop the Zujari.
We're gonna pay a visit nice to teeth. Your home.
It's simple. You will join our empire or you will die. For us, there are no other choices.
Yeah, well, you've got nipples and a vagina, so I don't have to listen to anything you say.
Or perhaps what Origin decides is the truth.
Why? Why are you just telling me everything? I didn't even have to punch you.
Nothing is as I thought.
That's right. Nothing. Welcome to America. My God. Space communists have captured these poor space God bless Americans.
But without Mosaic, without Origin's guidance, my people...
You can live here in America.
Your people could come here without conquest. Wouldn't be the first time immigrants came to our shores.
That's right.
We'll help you fight for your freedom. And in return, you can live in the land of the free.
William Carter, my thoughts are my own for the first time in my life. If there is a chance that others can know this freedom, I will tell you what you want to know. To survive.
Thank you. Once we've stopped Origin, Your people will thank you too.
And the land of the free, and the home of the brave. Oh my god. It's the American dream. Carter just... Don't even worry about it. Carter just has a dialogue with Kennedy in his backpack halfway through that interrogation. What should we do, Mr. President? These aliens, they're just slaves. They're just tricked, like the commies tricked their people. Carter, these are poor aliens. They just need somewhere to go. Just like all of us who came to this God-blessed land. We must welcome them and let them immigrate to our beautiful country. Yes, Mr. President, you're right. These poor aliens, we need to help them. They're just space immigrants. That's right. That's exactly right, Carter. We must help the poor slave aliens. They are just like all the other immigrants. The Dutch, the Mexicans, and anybody but Russians. No, even the Russians, just not the commies. Mr. President, I'm gonna save the aliens for you. You're a good man. Good man, Carter. I know I can depend on you.
There, Carter.
Get down to Falk, Carter. You gotta tell them that they're just like the Chinese and the Germans and the Dutch and the Polish. Welcome them to our shores. They are free to be here just like all immigrants of this land. As you were. So, I mean, you, as sir. You were.
Good luck.
It's EU. I started to feel bad after about, I don't know, my 1100th hour of killing aliens. I was like, man, they're just slaves. We're just slaughtering these sectoids. Why can't we just capture them? That's when I started using the arc thrower more often, even when it didn't give me any benefits. Now I just feel even worse. Now I've talked to them. I always knew that the ethereals use them as slave races. Now I've talked to one. A big like 6 foot sectoid with a vagina face. And did you see how quickly he embraced the American dream? Did you see? It's messed up. We gotta free the aliens. I hope in XCOM 3. Hey, O'Brien.
What the hell? There's something in there.
Oh! Gee.
I'll start a flush of the whole decontamination system now.
Looks like I found the first of Heinrich's blobs.
Gee, I wonder what that was. What could that have been? I want XCOM 3 to be the XCOM where you free the aliens. I wanted to be the XCOM where Bradford and co after XCOM 2, it's a tertiary sequel, it's a trequel. And you go into the stars, and you fight the Ethereal Collective, and you go to each homeworld of each of the aliens in turn, and then you free them. You free the mutons, you wage planetary campaigns, you free the mutons, you free the sectoids, you even free the chrysalids. You free them all. You free them all from the control. And they don't join Earth, they all join America. Nah, actually, it's past the 50s. They all join Earth. We live on with Carter's dream in XCOM 3 to free all the aliens. Carter and Kennedy's dream.
Huh? How do you do that?
Why don't you ask me?
I'm afraid to ask.
Ask me. You know, you wanna know? You shits. I just talked to him about America. I just told him home truths. And he was jumping the joint. Oh crap, the stream went down? Let me know when it's back. This game's great. This game's a trip. I love this game. This game's amazing.
Whoa, Carter. Decency, would you? What the hell's happening in there?
I saw it, but it wouldn't let me pull my weapon out.
Hope you washed your hands at least.
I wish I could throw weapons in here. Edmund is not pleased. He's having his Thunder Cola drunk. No! If you turn into a sleep man, I'm gonna kill you, just so you know.
I just hope we can do more for those sleepwalkers.
It's called post-traumatic stress disorder. They'll start recognizing it as a serious thing, in the future, don't worry.
We should be able to hold off for another month, maybe more, with tighter rationing.
I'll bring back some snacks. Anytime you wanna talk. Anytime, Carter! Anytime you wanna gossip about people, I'm your man. Today's security questions for infiltrator screenings and suspicious response guidelines. Please recite the Pledge of Allegiance. This should be easy for any red-blooded American. Be sure to watch for unusual cadence, which may indicate unfamiliarity with the pledge, or for signs of discomfort at the phrase, under God. I'll keep that protocol in mind. Thank God, access to new equipment. Hey, what's up, kid? Oh, it's Jin, what's up? Oh, I gotta give you a new gun, hold on. I don't think you're gonna do headshots, so let's just slow your bleed out time, honestly. I don't have much hope for you doing headshots, no offense. I kinda wanna use something other than the engineer, just cause, apart from the mine, the engineer, like, that shotgun is not useful at long range. You guys wanna scrap? Let's fight. Oh no! No! No, that's wrong! How can you do that? That's messed up! No! No! There'll be no more of that! Nobody shoot him! Messed up! How many of them you got in there? Oh god, they're dying! Their bodies are evaporating when we throw the new one in. Messed up! Uh-uh! I'm talking to Falk about this.
You got shit for brains is what you got.
Oh! You just got dawned. Oh, he looks mad. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Nah, I've turned around. I don't like what they're doing to the sectors in there. After that interrogation conversation, nah, that's messed up. They just wanna join us. They just wanna join America. You still haven't changed your plan of attack, and it's still shit. Need to check if one of those psilosaurs got into your stall again, Roger. Oh god. Jeez. That's messed up. Alright, got a lot to tell you, Fork. There's gays in the base, in the vents. Wait, no, hang on, I'm mixing my stuff up. There's Nazis. Dresner's a Nazi. There's fake tits in Weaver's office. There's blacks in the vents. Wait, I got that wrong again. You can't keep using aliens as firing range targets because they love freedom. They're Americans now. We just gotta get them to sign it. Sign the thing. And teach them the Pledge of Allegiance. I'm not using any commandos. We need a laser sniper rifle. And if you disagree with anything I say, President Kennedy says you're a commie. Alright, let's go.
Back from the interrogation? How did it go?
They're goddamn heroes!
And before the lab tries to cut him up to see how he works.
No, you can't cut him up!
He didn't tell us much as it is.
He told us
what?
To figure out the next step.
He told us literally everything!
With any luck, the old man will let me have the next shot at him.
Listen, toots! If you harm a head on that God bless honorary American's bald head, I'll kill you myself! Clean up your damn bra. Unbelievable. And what kind of an idiot names their gun? Oh boy. Hey, by the way, nothing's going on. I'm just gonna... You hear a little bit of weapons fire, it's normal. It's totally normal. Right now. Why does the map say America's down there in that room? Next time I play XCOM 2, I'm gonna play with the Alien Friends mod, I think. Ah!
Jesus, get that thing out of here!
Contact! Contact!
Oh, come on, Carter! Get it!
Oh! Contact! Oh! 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 Oh!
And here I thought I had a nice quiet desk job.
Yeah, well, maybe you should analyze. Wait, you're not an analyst, you're a god! What the hell? What is that noise? Oh! Get down! Alright. I think I kept it pretty discreet for that Nazi. Security screening questions, 1962. Oh, damn! I forgot to ask him to recite the Pledge of Allegiance. Damn it! Today's security question for infiltrator screenings. Where were you when President Johnson was assassinated? My family was dying. Obviously, this is a trick question. The outsiders are passingly aware of our recent history, but appear to be bad at distinguishing between specific human names. Yeah, like Australians. Streaming games 60 years from now. Remember, your vigilance means the safety of the base and their entire species. When in doubt, take no chances. Look, Carter knew it, but like I know that. I don't know, I don't even know you had a President Johnson. Is that Lyndon B? I don't know. Didn't he get kidnapped? Or was that the Lindbergh baby? I don't really know much about him. He's not important like Kennedy. By these rules, I would have been captured as an alien in this base. And I would have deserved it, too. Carter, that is, of course, a hilarious trick question. President Johnson didn't exist. He was a Martian moonman who tried to, take the throne. The Iron Throne from us. We, dealt with him, as all presidents deal with their predecessors. Fascinating, President Kennedy. Wait. President Kennedy, didn't Johnson take over after you? I don't know what you're talking about, as I am, still alive. You're not making any sense, President Kennedy. It will all be understood under the second passing of the Jade Moon. Yes, Kennedy. What do you think about this, President Kennedy, in my head? I don't know. I told you to trust, Director Falk, but he's got a pretty funny name. And if there's one thing I know, I don't trust people with funny names, because their parents hated them. Trust his parents, Carter. Trust Falk's parents.
So the best chance we have of getting a phase plotter
is a place swarming with enemies. Yes.
That's alright, I just got a new gun.
If we learned anything from your encounter with this Lawrence...
His name is Lawrence?
It's at the...
Bum, 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 bum. It's all connected. He knew about Weir before he went there. He had the Man of Science picture. He's letting Weaver work the case even though she's a woman. And a racist, quite frankly. I don't even know what to think. Don't touch Lawrence. He's my son. And clean this shit up. Oh, I have to talk to the doctor to let him know I dealt with his Nazi goop? Okay.
You ever think of just installing a turnstile? Maybe charging a toll?
Sure. But what would I do with the money?
Probably go to school, you idiot. So you don't have to just be a glorified door opener all day. Jesus. I want to talk to Lawrence again. Wait, I'll be back.
That's all three of them, Doctor.
Don't go shame.
It was way more than three.
Yes, yes, of course. And for your discretion, perhaps this will be of use to you.
What is it? Nanotechnology? You just gave me a mission to do. You're such a dick! I just want to football tackle him from behind right now. Hey, let me in. I want to talk to him.
Heinrich, suppose we'll just have to test in the blast chambers.
Again.
Shut up, nerds. Lawrence! God, untie him! He's not a threat, he's an American! Oh, if I could just let my weapons out. What is that thing on the table? Is that the- Hey! That looks just like the Advent chip! What a coincidence! This game is pathetic. Unbelievably pathetic. Everyone panned this game when it came out of Enemy Within, Enemy Unknown. Cause they're like, no, don't sass me, just let me out. Cause they're like, oh, you know, oh, it's nothing to do with Enemy Within, Enemy Unknown. You know what? They should have just waited till XCOM 2 to open their big fat mouths. What's this? A dispatch? Mission Complexity 5. Agent Dispatch Mission. Mission Complexity 7. Recovering Leaders. Mission Complexity 7. Let's get him started on a little one. Guardian Pack. Reduces damage taken from all attacks. Oh, that's good. Yeah, it does mean Advent will love freedom if we remove the chip from them. Rank 3 Recon Agent. Ooh! Most likely guarding former President Truman. Or, significantly increases weapon accuracy. Now that sounds useful for me. But I feel like, not dying. I feel like damage resistance is the best one here. I think Truman's dead. I'm gonna send Sun. Oh, I can send tons of agents, holy crap. Do you have to exceed it to make sure that they don't die on it? Like, how does this work? Screw it, send all of them. Maybe all of them together will make up for one Carter. Oh, I can only send as many as is... Okay. Alright. One, two... Hang on. One, two, three... One, two... One, two, three, four... Screw it! Send them all! Go ahead, boys! Let's go on next, then. Oh, this is the story mission. Let's do the side missions first. Do we do that one? Or this one? I feel like rescuing personnel has to come next. After we stopped the nuke. And then shotgun? I don't think so. That shotgun's not very good. Let's instead... That thing feels like it's too good. You know what I'm saying? I think that thing is actually... I think someone in chat was saying it's like an overpowered DLC weapon. I'm not gonna use that. That seems too good. I'm just gonna use this laser pistol. I can't customize Carter and get his hat back. It's unfortunate. Alright, you guys are geared up with your weapons, right? Cool. He's got the black sweater. Maybe he's related to Bradford too. Let's go rescue those personnel. Man, to think we almost didn't play the Bureau today. Oh, here we go. Bump, 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 bump. See a big, big Bronson, big Burns.
Luck hasn't been on our side, Barnes.
Then, make your own, Carter.
That's right. That's like the XCOM motto, make your own luck. They're so smart, they should have sent us a warning. How come they're dead if they're so smart? Oh, crap. Bad guys. Boys, there's aliens up ahead. You know what I say about sneaking.
Give him one for me, Carter.
Get him! Tango's down.
Knock it off!
Oh! Oh! They're smart like us! Some kind of smart alien! Hey! Oh, I can't pick it up! Damn it! I would have rated this game a goddamn 12 out of 10 right then if I could have picked up that hat. A little bit disappointed. That'd be like the narrative of the game. They make you think like, oh, you can't have your hat anymore. And then boom, you take someone else's hat. Would have been amazing. Well, clearly the road is out.
Oh, spotted.
What? Ah! I hate these blobs. I hate them. I don't like these blobs. They keep nearly touching me. What? These idiots have poetry on them. How do psilosoids know what poetry is?
Put a mine there.
Mine deployed.
Stay here, idiots. This is called a bait. I smell black. Oh, crap. Never mind. It's not blacks. It's black psilosoids. It's these things instead. What are we dealing with here? Heavy cover! What? That's crazy! Right, you're gonna get to there, and you're gonna scatter this guy. Let's go! Ow! Get him, boys! That's a hell of a throw! You gotta respect that throw. Angus, take cover, you dumb ass. Ha! Look, he grenaded himself! Oh, crap! Stim yourself!
Get those stims ready!
It's the only way. No! Give him a shield! Jesus, watch out, he's flanking you! Whew! That feeling. Hang on, boys, I gotta turn off my heating pads. Carter's getting a little bit hot under the tactical sweater collar. Where have I seen this kind of armor before? Need more ammo, dog. There we go. Aha! Just what I need. Right, good to go.
Get to your position.
Moving.
Ready.
That's not what I wanted you to do. Contact.
These wounds are from human weapons.
He's a commie.
What the hell happened here?
Mind control, Carter. Carter, the aliens have dominated the minds of these God-fearing Americans. You must purge this, sir. Entire facility. As active serving president, John F. Kennedy, I authorize exterminatus on this facility. As the God Emperor of America. It's been weeks since we've heard from anyone, blah blah blah. Communications blackout. Die in here about any of my favorite shows, yeah, like Captain Thunderclap. Philip came out of the men's room with what looked like oil smeared across his face. I heard raised voices and something that sounded like a slap. Ooh, listen to that noise. Hey guys, listen! Hear that? You listening? That's what's gonna happen to you! If you- Oh, crap! They tracked it out! Hang on, boys, get out of my way! Make sure nobody disturbs the crime scene!
Lay down a mine!
Mine deploy!
The tracks just end, what the hell? But there's no shoes! Oh wait, here they are! Trail picks back up again, boys! Killed this guy. And he kept walking in blood, just like I walked in blood. Oh, I thought that was a glass door.
Another sneak attack.
Kennedy, why didn't you protect them? These secrets, if lost, will endanger every last living American. What about the dead ones? I did this for national security, not only to protect the secrets that we have, but ensure their safety. I was regretfully compelled to kill my assistant, Diane. I do this with a heavy heart but a steady hand. Goodbye, Edna. Oh. Oh, heat ammo. Figured it out. Let's go home. This dude just killed everyone.
Down here.
Case closed. Oh! Oh, God, look at that. Jesus. Poor guy was just having a drink of coffee. What was that? Oh, it's a fan. It's okay, it's just a fan. Poor guy was just having a drink of coffee, then just... dead. Next thing you know, you're dead. Boss, you're talking about Lawrence an awful lot. Sound like some kind of sympathizer. What the hell did you call me? Lawrence is a God bless American now. Oh, man, what happened to you? Is that America? For some reason, the footprints became mathematical. Oh! I'll cap him right now.
Guess we better call this in. Get some help.
Yeah,
we just put him out of his misery.
I'll get him some help. Oh, we can quarantine him. Fine. It's not like this place matters anyway. Friendship. Freedom. Aurora. Sigma. Phaedrus.
This must be what the listening array is picking up.
Isn't deep space supposed to be quieter?
What do you know, Jin? What are you, an astrophysicist? Hey, hat! The facility has been compromised. Symptoms showed up. Gunshots. Went downstairs after it stopped. Everyone was dead. Proper burial. Okay. Keep your eyes out for vents from all those things. Gunship! Gunship!
Yeah, what makes this place so special? We gotta blow up the comms dish.
Yeah! Sabotage! Listen, all y'all, this sabotage! Why? Okay, so where's our cover? We got any full cover in here? That looks like it should be full cover. So let's move someone to there, and then he can engage. That's full cover too, though. Easier solution, we'll just go here. And then we'll start throwing stuff at him. Okay, so we're gonna run in, Stim, Angus, and what's his face? Take up positions. Alright, on me.
On me.
Back. Already here.
There's the target, men. That dish needs to come down.
Right, wrong ability. Oh, you idiots need to be here.
Stims!
There we go. Whoops, I moved your cover. My beat. Nice. Woohoo! That's the American way. Cover me, boys. I'm going in. Nice one, idiot. You blew yourself up. Uh-oh. Get them, boys. Nailing them. Jin, get up here. This position owns. Actually, Jin, you move to here. Angus, get up here with your little gun. This position's freaking awesome. Actually, you know what? No. Jin! I meant it the first time. You get up here. Oh, crap. Yeah! I rule. Carter rules. Silas. What? What in God's name? Oh, my lord. It's time for that, is it? Yo, guys, check this out. Check it out, yo.
Blob deployed!
Check out my blob. Like I said, the aliens love freedom. They're our friends now. They will fight for freedom. Do not shoot friendly aliens. I don't like the look of it, boss. Are you some kind of racist? What, it's black so we can't trust it? Jesus, Angus. I expect better of you. The only color we don't like in this country anymore is red. And I don't mean Native Americans. I mean commies. It's so dense. There's so many layers of racism hidden inside the narrative. Let's blow this up. You don't trust this area. Start throwing mines. What happens if I call another suicide? Okay, so we beam up the other one. No, we just have multiple blobs. Do the blobs expire ever? Wait. Do the blobs ever expire, or do you just have as many blobs as you want? Important question. I'm gonna have enough blob army. This is gonna be awesome. Oh no, it expired. Damn.
It's rigged. Let's get out of here, Barnes.
Survivors are loaded and we're ready to fly. You saved lives down there, Carter.
What, that one guy?
Yeah. But what kind of a life?
What, that single dude? What the hell? Jin, you know what to do. Let's go, Psilocoid! I'm not using that gun, that's a lie. Screw technology. Yeah, Carter's talking about the Psilocoids. He rescued the Psilocoids. The entire staff is either dead or afflicted by Sleepwalker. It's unclear how many casualties were the direct result of the pathogen and how many were due to paranoia. The survivors were deemed a security risk and terminated on site. Ripped! These side missions are easy. Send me out another one. You saved lives today, Carter. I'll keep that in mind. I'll just kill the Sleepwalkers when I see them. Agents have returned from their dispatch mission. Your agents found the students and recruited them to ensure their silence. Oh, they all reached level 2. Awesome. They shared what they learned about outsider technology and have become part of the research staff working on weapons development under Dr. Murphy. I want the vents shut off in my office so the Psilocoids don't get me. More dispatches, please. We're gonna save Truman's bodyguards. What was the other mission? We also gotta save Anna Gajardo. Anna Gonzalez. Here, go get the rank 3 recon agent, boys. Yes, they do. Medical pack. I want the Guardian pack is what I want. Okay. Let's roll. No, not that one. Do all the side ops. Metal Gear Solid side ops. Another barn. Barns. We keep going to barn places. Why do you keep flying me to barns? Barns. Waka 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 waka.
The man knows how to keep a secret.
What if Fork's an alien? Somebody said this is some Peace Walker-style business. Imagine in XCOM 3 if you can Fulton aliens to work for you. I want to kill the poor little sectoids, poor guys. Bum 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 bum. Shaka 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 shaka. I feel bad about this, but it's time to drop sectoids. Get him, Blobby! Oh god, Angus! You're getting owned! Look at that blob go! Get him, Blobby! Those sectoids were owning you! Open fire! Not Blobby! Confirm we got a blob down. Contact! Move up, you sons of guns. Those bastards got blob. I can't believe it.
Going now!
In the open! Eat this, commies! Go, Blob. Give me what I need to save the day.
Get those stims ready.
Activate the stim!
Oh! Oh. I'll just shoot it in the butt then. Deploy counter blob.
Deploying blob.
Okay, that's our blob. Blobby says they're on the roof. He seems quite animated about jumping. What is it, boy? Should we go through this door? Ooh, a resupply. Not that I really need it. To be honest.
What? You afraid of a little water?
No. I'm afraid of what might be in the water.
Good point. Blob up front. I'll test the waters. Literally. Ah! Alright, boys. Looks like we're gonna have a fight.
Blobs.
Save us from the blobs, Blobby!
That flatbed they toppled gives us a way up.
See? Blobs are helpful. Why did we kill them? I'm sorry, blob friends. Enemy blob spotted.
Deploying blob!
Contact!
I knew it! Get him, blob! Reduces damage from enemy attacks and increases clip size for all weapons. Damn! Blob, what are you doing? Watch yourself, blob. Oh crap, I can't take cover behind this. Go, blob, go! What are you doing, blob? We need your help, this is serious! Quick, give me a shield sphere, because, like, I'm stuck out here. Oh!
That's the last
left them.
Got him.
Come on back, gentlemen.
Woo!
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Eyes up.
Get him, Blob. Watch out for mines. Or whatever's happening over there. Oh, I see.
Go. Going now.
There's Lifting more of it. Them. Rib Blob.
Hey, drop that, son of a bitch. That's ours.
That's our thing. No! Oh, no. Jin, what are you doing? Give us stims. We need stims. We need to stim up. Yeah, how about that, huh? That's called tactics, boys. They call that tactics. Why'd I use all my grenades? Because I knew there'd be some more in here. Genius, boys. That's me. Agent Carter. That's why I took the perk for more grenades. Idiot. Look at that butt. Might be 60 years earlier, but the butts never change. In fact, they did put them in less revealing armor. In 2012, after the 90s invasion. The first invasion. But then when Advent took over, they put them back in the skin-tight suits. They felt like they were back in a safe space, free to show their bodies off again. Little did they know that Bradford was still alive and he was mad.
Setting down now.
Right, I'll just clear an LZ for you. Excellent. Operation Grifter. Didn't even have to save any lives that we later had to kill. Agent Carter is to be commended for his quick thinking while in the face of overwhelming opposition. I'll tell him all about how to beat mutons, make an automatic grenade launcher, and then give it to me. Agents have returned from dispatch missions. Sadly, the former president and most of his bodyguards, except one, had succumbed to injuries taken during the first wave of attacks. Oh, Truman was actually there. We have their bodies and will be giving them burial with full honors. The lone survivor has been patched up and should be ready for active duty. Agent Cyrus Sinclair. Oh my god, his name is Cyrus and he's a recon? Are you voiced by Steve Blum and are you just that scout sergeant from Dawn of War 2, basically? I'm gonna take him, I'm taking Cyrus on my next mission. The bodyguard. I can't believe Mr. President's dead. He probably tried to get away from him, but... Wait, he just... You know... I mean, he just couldn't quite make it out of there, you know what I'm trying to say.
I hear it.
Wasn't he the wheeled one? I have to look that up, hang on. Was... Truman the one with... wheels? No... The US President... Roosevelt! That's right, him. I don't know why Truman's dead. He didn't have anything going wrong for him. Truman was the one who bombed Japan. Right. He was just the one with really good ideas, right, guys?
What is wrong with you, Carter?
Oh yeah, he's dead. I forgot. Too soon. Right, well, I guess the next thing to do is the story mission. And we're going to dispatch to... Boop! Son, Thomas, and Hopkins. You go do that mission. Oh man, look at his face. What's wrong with your face? Let's send Washburn so you can level up more. Right, signal from beyond. Major op. Better go through my pre-launch checklist. Good. Needs a hat. Didn't I get a new black pack, I think? Snack pack. Oh, I want a snack pack. Reduces damage taken from all attacks, or reduces damage from enemy attacks and increases clip size. I mean, does it increase my total ammo size? Because that'd be cool. I'm going to try it out. Jin, I think we're going to pull a swapsies on you. Hold up. We're taking Mr. President's bodyguard. The sole survivor. He's only got a bolt still, but that rifle was pretty overpowered last time I used it, so he'll probably be fine. Do they actually do headshots? Should I give him that headshot pack? Or should I just give him this one, which seems to be the best one? Or this one. Because, I mean, it's not like clip size is really going to be a big thing for a sniper rifle. Armor piercer pack. Well, why did we lose this backpack tech? 60 years later, we need this backpack tech. I could have used all of these abilities in XCOM 2012. Armor piercer, sharpshooter, or gunner. I don't think he's going to shoot anyone in the head, but I don't know. So maybe armor piercer? But then I just grenade armored targets, so... Maybe the gunner pack, but he doesn't need clips, so... Just the guardian pack then. Right. Right, bro. I'm gonna find you a laser rifle, I hope. Get you a gunner pack. Yeah, also, being able to carry 6 grenades is handy. I could increase damage with sniper rifles. But what really matters to me is that you just don't die, because you guys seem to die really quickly. And I like the sound of significant. I feel like you yourself going invisible would be best. Mimic beacons are pretty good, but I don't know, like, if they kill it, then it goes away like everything else in the game. This probably would be for the best.
Best used to send the recon agent into sniping or flanking position.
Or when they run out, because they're idiots. I know, I took concealment over the meme beacon. Don't worry, we'll try it out on a different one. Right, let's go, Cyrus Sinclair. If that is your real name. Begin mission. Oh, we're going in there? I don't want to go in there. Hey, it does give you more maximum ammo. Awesome. The hell? Looks like new aliens. These aliens look like greener, tougher
don't get
aliens.
Too comfortable, Carter.
I'm never comfortable. Wasn't comfortable on this operation. Wasn't comfortable when Falk introduced me to himself. Wasn't comfortable when my son came out. I've never been comfortable. Oh, crap. I'll handle it on second thought. Damn, they're smart. They're shooting me instead of the blob. Why is Sectoid so smart, dog? Nice. Good damage.
Come in. Are you okay?
I mean, I've been better. But thanks for asking. No one ever asks. The blob was on him. Get him, blob. That blob's going ham. Move up. The blob's got him covered. Annihilate those enemies. That blob owns. See ya. Why are you dying so badly there? You really need to get to, like, cover that isn't there, apparently, because you're just getting destroyed.
I'm down.
Crap. Angus!
They killed our blob!
No, not our blob! Stay alive, Sinclair, like you stayed alive when Truman died. Keep critting him, bro. Every day.
What do we do?
Ow!
I need a medic!
Oh, you're back.
Dead. Let's get moving.
Thank God you're back. It was a hard little fight, but we pulled through. Those sectoids are actually way more damaging than anything else, it feels like. Seems like they do the real damage. Maybe I'm crazy. Just hope the laser sniper rifle shows up on this mission. That's all we're missing. Hey, a sectoid balloon! Got him! That's how you take him down. Then a few more shots just to make sure. 10 out of 10 this game. 10 out of 10. That gray was about to take us out. I dropped him, boys, don't worry. Contact! Come up! What's this? The alien had a note. I placed an order via telephone for... Oh my god. 500 aliens. Watch out, boys. Alright, boys. According to this note, they ordered 500 statues and they got 500 tiny aliens instead. Watch out. Oh shit! God damn... Jesus. Bad flu. Ain't about the aliens, I got better things to worry about right now. Yeah, get in the trash, that's right. Look at that one. Anti-gravity technology. Disgusting, these things. We're up to 10. 490 to go. I haven't got enough bullets. I think I have just enough bullets. Oh! Out of the way, sir. I don't think these count. But those aren't statues, those are little... Hey, it's like Doom. Your car isn't gonna start, idiot. Also, you killed someone. Hey, look! An alien. Increases ability range. Ooh, and weapon damage. Reduces damage from enemy fire. They all seem to reduce damage from enemy fire. Very useful.
Carter, I've got to
God.
If you can hear this, so can they.
If he's on an open broadcast,
then they'll know right where he is.
That's what he said.
Let's go.
Let's go, elite beat agents. Whoa. What? Base? Found a bomb maker's workshop? Is that important to anyone? Nah, screw it. There are a lot of bombs up in here. Why are so many bombs, Foul? Let's use these bombs. Oh no. Damn aliens, they know my weakness is these damn... That was a cool spin. These damn walls I can't climb back over. Huh. How about that? That's weird.
We got hostile contact!
Hell?
One of De Silva's surprises. He's close.
Oh, he did that. I thought I did that.
Don't have much time.
Contact front, boys!
To that station.
Oh my god, De Silva. The silver trap? What? Oh, whoa!
De Silva, now!
That's ridiculous. I'm not going down without a fight.
Glad you're on our side.
You're a friend of Percy's? I'm not going down without a fight. De Silva been making a lot of bombs. De Silva, how in God's name have you had time to make all of these bombs? How? What is that? Oh, jeez! What? What? Just like in XCOM 2, boys. The wiggly glutes. Except in this time, they had dismemberment. It's like poetry. It rhymes. The jiggling is the key to all this. God damn. That's horrible. Studio Ghibli? Every XCOM game has physics like this. Oh god. Who that? Who that flamboyant MF-er?
Give him a taste of those bombs.
Yeah, I'll do that. That sounds good. Then I'm gonna throw a psilocoid. Then I'm gonna lift the tech commander. Then you're gonna crit strike the tech commander. You're gonna weaken the tech commander. Then you're gonna move to here. What, he dead already? Where my lifted target? Now crit that thing. I love that I never use the grenades, so that when I do want to use the grenades, I have like six of them. What? Oh, it's a bad silicoid. Bomba. Ah, crap! Bomb. Kill it. Kill the bad thing. Screw it, stim assault. Do more kill! Kill more! Ugh. Had to switch to my secondary. I can see why they slimmed the mutons down. They really just walk like morons in this game. Imagine how much easier XCOM would be if mutons were like that in 2012. They really took them on a diet. Crack shot, recharge critical strike ability faster. Critical strike now does heavy damage to armor and shields. What a choice. Own mutons ability, please. Oh, Angus leveled up, nice. Yeah, I don't use combat stims to actually do more damage, honestly. I just use it to not die, so. Let's go with this, it might come in handy when I die and I need him to revive me. Nov. You're a Nov. I hope I get to kill the silver. The guy's a real hippie. Don't catch the flu. Too late, KNOV. Should have sent out a broadcast that said to kill all your neighbors.
This is KNOV, signing off. For the last time.
Carter, your face is normally really emotive. Seems like when you're out in the field, you just get this stone-faced grimace of a thousand-yard stare. Oh, no, there we go. Was that... What was wrong? What was wrong, Carter? What was going... No, there it is. It's coming back. There's the teeth. What's happened to you, Carter? Ever since you lost your hat, you've looked different. Ah, snacks. Base needs me to bring back snacks,
Will.
I remember.
Will. I'm glad it was you they sent.
I told you to stop calling me Will.
You're a good man. And a good agent.
Even if you do call me Will.
You'll need to cut off the alarms once you're in. My team couldn't. Redmond and Kenny paid the price for that.
Kenny!
You'll save more people by helping us find a cure. Carter, don't argue with me, Nico. Fine. But after the boys in the lab find a cure, they better name it after me. Good man. I'll call in an evac.
You're pretty easy to convince. Now keep making bombs, you drug-addled psychopath. They killed Officer Caruso and Officer Bull. Damn. Sid, why do you have to make those jokes? He's the ghost from StarCraft? Oh, that's why he sounds familiar. And he was Werewolf in Assault Horizon. That makes sense if he's the ghost. Yeah, he's the StarCraft 2 ghost. That's right.
Never say die.
Underneath the supermarket. Great. Contact! Nah, I'm not gonna kill him. Hey! Resupply, yo. Let's get it! You guys remember the David Hayter snake voice? Metal Gear. Do I want increased ability range and weapon damage? Maybe. I don't know. I mean, I've got like an extra 2 clips by the look of it. I mean, that's a lot of extra boom. I'm gonna stick with this one for now. Oh, Jesus, they're everywhere. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, fug.
What the hell?
I don't know, boys, but it's not good. Bum 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 bum. What the hell? Garrett says, no wonder Bond sounds familiar. He's one of the EU soldier voices.
Oh yeah, that guy!
ET's rolling up on my flank. No, damn it. No, we need emergency evac. Yeah, that guy. Ha, that's cute. I like all the lineage from this game. Maybe that soldier's one of Barnes' kids. There's a lot of lineage. There's a lot of history in this game. This game is a lot of fun for someone in the XCOM. And that's the exact opposite of what I heard said about it the whole time. So you know what? Screw those people. This game rocks. In fact, you want to know how canon this game is? This goddamn Carter's fedora is in XCOM 1 and XCOM 2. In fact, in XCOM 2, you can actually enter in William Carter, I think, and he's one of the reward soldiers. Or is it XCOM 1? I know in one of them, he's one of the cheat soldiers. Carter. Though I don't know if, I don't think he has his own face mold. But he has the hat. It's EW. Carter was added in for EW. That's right, because of the hat. Oh god, it's like Signs. It's like Signs! He's at a birthday party!
Blob out.
Sectoids blow up to grenades just like they should.
Damn, the
they were shooting the blob? My god. That blob is good. That's money. That blob is good value.
Hey, get down!
Oh fuck! I'll cover you! God damn it, every- No! No! More blob. Let's go! Move up with the blob! We gotta support the damn blob!
They killed the blob!
No! I told you we had to support the blob! Nice dodge, moron.
Did we make it? I'm still injured!
All target going down.
He just yells from the back of the fire, I'm still injured! Yeah, the grenades are just like EU, the way you pixel bounce them. It's the same system. Like, of trying to pixel hunt at max range. Look at that! That's great. An FPS with EU's grenade mechanics. God bless this game. I mean, how can you complain about this game? It's got EU's grenade mechanics, for God's sake. I can bounce it off his goddamn... I can bounce it off my squadmate's head, for God's sake. I can bounce a grenade off my squadmate's forehead into the enemy. How can you complain about this game? Probably bounce it off your dick. Right there, I can bounce a grenade off of Cyrus's dick. Amazing. The game's amazing. I've not seen any other game with that kind of grenade mechanic in FPS. That aiming mechanic. It's awesome. I want the Bureau too. When are they gonna make that? Ah. Little cans of tuna or something? A blob has blobbed on this door. Wait, what? Oh. I thought that was the psilocoid blob. I was gonna be like, what the hell? What the hell? Blobs know how to use doors? You got a nice suit. These ones are green. Are there any aliens in the EU that are green? Cyrus, come here! Tell me this is what the sniper gets. Rocket-propelled explosive that accelerate after detecting a tuck. Good. My god! Tell me this is what the snipers get. Carter is doing what it took the entire XCOM organization several years to accomplish. This is why they made all their weapons self-destruct when humans tried to use them. Because freaking Carter just one-manned their whole army because they picked up their guns. Damn, Carter's way better than with our guns than we are. Crap. This sucks. In 50 years when we come back, let's make them blow up when the operator dies. Again, more cannon. Wait, am I going down there? I don't know what's happening. Psilocybe, go. I can't put you over. Whoa! Whoa!
That ought to give us the distraction we need. Good work, Nico.
Good luck, Carter.
You too, Nico. We'll get you home safe and sound, I promise.
Nico just invented the VBIED.
Down, Carter.
Why can't we do that, any of you? Just throw VBIEDs at people. I mean aliens. Oh, rip that guy. Question mark, what happened to this guy?
Let's hope he got crushed by rocks. Better luck.
Make your own luck, Squatty. And punch these Vegemite strands. We need Weir to tell us about them. Oh, we can put a thermo there.
Deploying blob.
Counter blob!
Whoa.
Nice work, Blobby. The Silver is the original proxy mine spammer. He's the original archer. I'm gonna roll under the bus.
Damn. Oh, crap! Oh, they're beating up that little sectoid! That's not right! He just beat up that sectoid!
En route.
That's not right!
Well, you know what I like to use on sectoids?
Healing engaged.
What are you doing, Angus? Get in the cover!
I'm sorry, sectoids! I'm sorry I have to do this to you! Oh, I'm so sorry! Give me the stims, I'm gonna go take him alive! I'm sorry, sectoids! Surrender and you won't be harmed! Oh god, more of them dropped in. No, the commander is not okay. I liked that it was reaching up though and I punched it in his face.
Hit it hard.
Oh god! Crap! Oh, what the hell are you doing, Angus? Just rolling out or it's gonna own you. You're gonna get me killed, Angus! Get him, Psilocybe, nice!
I'm getting chewed up!
Cause you moved away from the good cover, idiot. That's why you're getting owned.
Get behind that!
Whew!
Let's stay together here.
On my way back.
Close one, boys. That does not seem safe. I like the laser pistol, but now it's all about the SMG and the blaster launcher. Hey, but there you go. Need more energy clip boxes. There we go. Hey! If only the sectoids had used that blaster launcher, they would have been doing much better. Breaching clear of the blaster launcher. Oh Jesus, you scared me, Angus. What the hell? Somebody had a little excitement accident, I see. These damn sympathizers. Getting hard for aliens is messed up. There's these strange pods behind Leffelman's. Take him to the tower. I'm not keen on following him in that way, so we're gonna look for another way in. Alright. We're gonna get in some pods like Half-Life 2. In that weird bit at the end. Is that my son? No, it's a girl. Love you, Jerry. Love you, Jerry. Either Jerry had two lockers, or that's a two-time and broad if I've ever seen one. Did you hear? New deals for your family's next dinner. Not anymore.
This way.
Oh, Weir's got a little vest.
My god. Look at them.
Hey, look.
William, the research discoveries alone will be of tremendous scientific advantage.
Hurt them, huh? I like the sound of that.
I like hurting aliens.
Intelligence? It can think?
Within the limits of its programming, yes. Mosaic is simply a machine, but one of amazing, fascinating complexity.
Programming? What?
How are we getting in?
Like no TV programming? After
you don't sound very sure of yourself, Doc.
No science is exact, Carter.
Well then, let's go.
It's come more on. Of an art than a science. All right. I'm going to call it a day here at this checkpoint because I've already got an hour over time without properly giving that credence. So, just like last week, we'll take a break in the middle of the half here and we'll continue it next weekend. I like this game. This game's great. Alright. Let's save it here. Card is great. Oh, hang on.
Copy.
Did you two goons just let the doctor go in by himself? What is wrong with both of you? I'm gonna go till the next time it does a save. When I see the little save icon, I don't know when a lot. There we go.
This way, I think.
Alright. Good strem. Good strength.